don't miss. And you missed. Great. Heal up Darwin once more. He needs all the extra help he can get. Kylun is safe over there, so I don't need to worry about him. Tesla. No, your track is too far away. So give 8 protocol on Kubooks. Can you actually? Yes, you can. Because I think that Viper might try to pull you or Kubooks out of there. And or maybe I don't need to, but I really need to get that mech out too. So take out that mech. Well, it wasn't enough. One held. Yeah, let's stick with Overwatch on Tesla now, because... Or can I get the grenade on them over here? I could, but it's also right under Kylun, and I'm not too confident about it staying up there. So Tesla just on Overwatch, while Potelmaios could he actually go over there and finish off that the mech and still be safe.
Let's move already.
I'm hoping he can stay safe there. ...76% chance. You just need to hit him. Like that.
How many is that now?
Two of you. Well, they didn't take Kubooks. They took Darwin. I'm okay with that, actually. Potelmaios is mind controlled. We need to take care of that sectoid soon. And they missed Kubooks. I'm okay with this, actually. We now need to take care of that sectoid first. So I'm going to move Kubooks over there and use sword on that sectoid. And it was successful.
Check it before you get too close!
You were quite a powerful swordsman over there. Now... If I move Tesla down here... He can then
moving to designated coordinates.
Shoot that Viper. Eighty-7%.
Hostiles pacified.
Next, we are going to move Darwin safety behind that and take out that troop.
I got it, right?
Yes, you got it.
Weapons empty. Count and gauge.
And we got laser sight and advanced agility. Good. Good, good.
This looks like the stuff.
Now we can go inside with the Kailun tool. Or can we? We could, but there's not really very good positions for him. And I think I actually... Yeah, let's
okay, I'll go.
Do this like this. Kailun on top. Oh dear. Maybe Kailun back down. Yeah, Kailun back down. Back down after all.
I'm trusting you here.
Copernicus needs to reload.
Reloaded.
And
Overwatch.
Be ready. If I move Ptolemaios behind this truck, he got a clear sight on that sectoid, and we can finish it off hopefully. Like that.
Woo! You see that?
Perfect work, everyone. That scared me. Did anyone got hit by walling debris? Doesn't look like it. Is that yes, it was a free reload. So let's reload Darwin and dash him over here. We
good
can then put those explosives on that next turn.
-1.5, you're near the target position.
Oh dear, we triggered another group. This is not good. This is not good. Two Vipers. I definitely not going to like this. Can I reach them anyway? Not in good way. And I can't move Kufux over here because of my earlier acid attacks. So just going to move you over this console.
Did you say so?
And stay on Overwatch.
Scanning.
There. Kailun, I'm going to beep you back for now. And get the Tesla upstairs.
Get Done and done.
Great, you see them, but only 10% chance to hit. Just go on a long watch. Can't really get a hit with Potelemaios either. Can you get a flashbang all the way up here? Doesn't really look like it. You could get that one, but that's still not enough. You might be able to get them from here. But then you would be quite exposed, so... But let's try it anyway, we need to get that flashbang off. Come on, I know you can get them somehow. That would... It would miss that one sectoid, but it looks like it's going to hit those... it's going to miss that one Viper, but hit that sectoid and that Viper. So let's do that. Two out of three. Better than nothing. And let's move Pylon on the cover here. So. And hit that... that sectoid. Not sectoid, but Viper. Why am I messing up on names so badly today? And it dodged that one.
Barely a hit! My ammo's running low!
That was luckily a miss. It's coming down. On Overwatch. I'm okay with that. And Darwin gets they really like Darwin. Viper is on Overwatch. Can I get the Kupuks all the way over there? No, I can't. And Copernicus can't see a thing. If I move Kailun over here, he can try. Actually, I rather keep him over here.
Okay, I'll go.
He can try to hit that Viper that's binding Darwin and hopefully free him. Like that.
I got a piece. Out of rounds.
Now I need to get that that Viper. Let's see what we can do to take care of that one that's on Overwatch. Can I get... Kupuks is exposed on that side, which he moves. Too far away to hit him. I'm not liking my options here. I'm not liking them one bit. Can I get no, I can't. Too far away. Maybe if I do this and then use frag down here, let me to remove that cover. Yeah, it's the best chance we got. Now we should got the sight of that overwatching. No, we don't. No, we don't. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. And if I move him here, I'll just expose Potelmaios against that sectoid. And if I move. If I don't move Darwin here, he won't be able to. Yeah, I think I'll have to move Kubux here and risk his life. Or maybe if I move him here, he would be kind of safe, but at the same time not really safe. You still got that gas grenade, so it might be enough to reach that wiper. Because you definitely can see it. Just one further, it would have been enough. So let's just get you on a cover. Over there. It's over there. Darwin, I'm going to wish you are good at dodging. I'm going to wish you are really good at dodging.
I'm trusting you here.
Miss, 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 miss.
I'm on fire here!
But you got burned because of that move. And because of that, I can't actually. Oh no! No, no, you're exposed. We need to take out that wiper, but that turret is going to shred us. Let's take out that wiper anyway. And you missed that! No!
Enemy is still up!
Sorry, Darwin, you might die because of that. But we can actually try and get the turret with Copernicus. now. Only one damage because of all that armor it has. Now Potelamaios. Well, because Darwin drew that fire, we now can move you to take out that, or at least try to take out that one Viper. If we could actually see it, that's the issue here. And if we move you here, you're going to be flanked by that sectoid. Yeah, let's go here and
let's move already.
Let's hope you won't be missing this shot. 69. Always good. Well, that's at least one less enemy to deal with.
You can't handle me. Toss me some ammo.
That's not good. Yeah, you run. You run. You run. I kind of hope that's going to be mind control. No, just panic. Oh dear. Actually, I'm okay with that move.
At least we know where they are!
Well, Kubuks, I hope you're okay there for a while. Yeah, we can this actually might be best best choice we can do here. We need to get the panic removed so we can use him now. And you can't really shoot from there. And you can only see that sectoid. You're found. But Tesla has a good shot on that. It's either that or combat protocol. Which would be a guaranteed hit, but it wouldn't kill it. But it should be enough to free Kubuks. And then Kubuks can finish it off. Let's see. Take cover over there and use that sword. Good work.
That's it.
Kailun, just reload your weapon.
Back in.
Darwin. Move in cover over there. You should be able to flank that. No, you can't actually flank that sectoid. What kind? Not very good. I think I'll actually go with this acid grenade because it gives that acid burn. That's currently 3 damage next turn, or start of alien turn. Not enough to kill it, but should make our lives easier. And again, can't see anything from there. Potelmaios can move over there and hopefully try to hit that sectoid. Just one damage would be enough. No, it was a miss.
Not good. Negative, weapons dry.
Only Copernicus left. So just long watch. Oh, it was only one damage this time. I'm liking this. Ooh, luckily that missed. So, it's time for Kailun. Or... actually, yeah, Darwin, you move over there and finish off that sectoid now. 81% chance.
That's it. I'm running low on ammo.
Now we're going to need sight on that turret. If we move Kailun over here, he can use grenade against that turret to remove bit of that armor and still stay in cover. Oh, it fell down. That wasn't a plan. Did it actually destroy it completely? I doubt it did. So let's move Kupuk somewhere over here so we can see actually.
Okay, I'll go.
Is it still up? Doesn't look like it. So let's move Potelmaios to plant those charges. Or actually, going to plant those on next turn. Or maybe not. Because we are going to need to move everyone together and be ready for extraction.
Get it done.
So Copernicus, run up to rest of the group. Everyone else on. Actually, everyone just reload. Get in positions or better positions and reload. That's our best plan this at the moment. And Copernicus just overwatch.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Yeah, that's not a really good thing. Especially because I just moved plenty of guys down.
What's over there?
Potelmaios, you move over there.
I guess that'll
Darwin.
Be okay.
Up there. Okay, I'm going to plant those charges and see what happens then.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Oh, we can actually make our own extraction point this time. Well, I was being stupid.
Tired of waiting around.
Let's get everyone to this side of building and get ready.
Roger that!
Column might be actually... No, it's not really safest place for him to stay up there. If we can move him Volkovar somewhere. That's not a good place,
okay,
but it's our only somewhat okay place.
I'm on it.
Overwatch on Darwin and Kupuks.
Overwatch.
And rushing over with the Copernicus. Hopefully being ready to extract them all. And Potelmaios on Overwatch too.
Got it covered.
Here they come. That looks like a shield bearer or what they were called. Copernicus. Can I get you? Yes, I can get you over here.
Will do! Got some admin here.
And they're moving now. Revealing themselves. Kalun, I'm going to move you back and then heal up Darwin.
Go medical.
And then I'm going to use Darwin and incendiary grenade. Yeah, I can only hit the officer here. But I think it's worth it.
Here, catch!
And then use Kupuks. And use... his gas grenade. But first I think I need to move him up. Or a bit closer. And you can't really get any closer. Because if I move you here, you'd be exposed a bit too much. I'm going to try and move you here. Maybe that grenade is now easier to get over. Not really. It's still wouldn't hit that shield trooper. But it could give us a little bit of area denial. Yeah, let's make that. That's a really bad shot there. I'm not happy about that chance. So let's just close up this door and move you back here and on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Potelmaios, you stay on Overwatch too.
Covering now.
Good. Good, good. And he's coming down. Going to hit the Darwin. Or miss Darwin.
Taking heavy fire!
And Overwatch sometimes. Good one, good one. And straight to fire. But that second Overwatch missed. But apparently not enough through that fire to make it catch on one. And there's that shield. Kubuts, can you hit anyone? Not really. Can I get everyone somewhere around here? Oh yes! I think I can extract everyone this turn. If I put that Sky Ranger here.
Evac! Now!
Let's get the riskiest one out first. Darwin, please.
On it.
Don't get hit by that Overwatch. Well, you got hit, but you survived that. I'm okay with that.
Already there.
Everyone. Just run. Just run.
Already there.
I know I'm leaving those three guys alive, but I don't want to deal with them anymore.
Go, go, go!
It is time to evac.
Let's go! Just in time! Packing it in! I'm going!
Just Potelmaios left.
Let's move already. Backing it in.
Great work, everyone. Great work.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonating.
Nice fireworks. Let's head back home. Good work all around. And everyone got promotion. So, Copernicus. It's either kill zone or face off. I think I'll try face off with Copernicus. Because I already got a kill zone on Da Vinci. And I imagine Copernicus is a bit more on the Gunslinger side. But still sticking mostly on sniper duty. But he's more like a close quarters sniper. Then, Kukuks. Let's go with run and gun. Like I have been saying, I'm going to make you assault for myself. Then Darwin. Volatile mix or chain shot? Let's see. I think I'll go with volatile mix, because those grenades, they are really useful. Especially these new ones. Then Ptolemaios, yeah, I'm keeping you on scout duty. Then Kailun. Ever vigilant or guardian? I think I'll take Ever Vigilant, because sometimes I need to move you, and by doing that I can guarantee you being on Overwatch. And then Tesla, our second combat hacker. Heyfire Protocol. For some reason I couldn't choose that. Yeah, I know. I want to give it to you. Yes. No idea why it was so hard this time. And we only got laser sight and advanced agility.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the alien's progress towards the Avatar project.
Reduced Avatar progress by 2. Great. Well, that took quite a long time. So, thanks everyone for watching. I will most likely again cut this episode to 2 parts. I will see you next time. Bye!